Hello, I'm Rachel from GK Sneaker. Today I would like to do a review on Chunky Dunky SB Dunk. So for the left one is real, right one is fake. Now let's check one by one about the difference. First, let's check the color. So it may be not that clear for you to differentiate the color difference. But when you check in person or when you put authentic one side by side, you will see the difference. So can you see the difference? You can feel the left one color is lighter, but the right one color is more deeper. So it looks fake, not natural, not that natural that the color is so deep. Okay, first the difference is the color. Second, let's check the swoosh. For the real pair, you can see the swoosh. It's like a little padding. It build up a little thickness here. This is the real pair. But for the fake one, you can see it's very flat. There's no thickness here. You can see there's no thickness here, just the flat stitching. Let's put step by side to feel the difference. So can you see the difference for the swoosh thickness? So the left one is like a little padding underneath, but the right one, fake one, it's too flat. Third, let's check the fur. So for the real, when you see a real cow running on the grassland, you can see their fur is not that clearly black and white, right? For the white part, it may be some kind of gray or some black fur intermingled, mixed. So it's not pure, very pure white. But for the synthetic fur, they can make the white fur as white as possible, so they are too white. So let's see the difference. So you can see the fur is different for the white part. Fourth, let's check the insole. I already take off the insole ahead of time. So for the left one is real, right one is fake. So you can see what's the difference. You can see the fake pair is printing almost fall off, right? That's because their ink quality is not good. But for real pair, it's always nicely printed. And but for the fake one, you can see already fall off. So this is quality difference. Fifth, the next point will be some professional legit checkpoint. That's about the black light test. So let's check. I may need to turn off the light to see it more clear. So let's do legit check, UV light legit check. The left one is real, right one is fake. So you can see what's the difference. So because of the reflection, you may not able to see clearly. So let me tell you, for a real pair, the Nike, these four letters, it reflects, it glows under UV light. But for a fake pair, it doesn't glow. So you may see a little light reflection. That's because the black light itself, but you can see clearly the difference, right? The real pair, it glows under UV light, but for the fake pair, it doesn't glow. Six, let's do the fur UV light test. For the real pair, you can see it's not glow. It's not glow under UV light, right? It's still keep the original color for the fur. But for the fake pair, you can see for the white material, it glows strongly under UV light. I will explain why it glows so strongly under UV light later. So you can see it glows a lot for the fake pair. For the white material, white fur, it glows a lot. But for the real pair, it keeps original color. So you can see here, it's not glow under UV light. But here it glows strongly. Okay, I'm gonna explain the reason behind this. There is common sense for the synthetic white material it glow under UV light. Like this leather, this material like laces or stitching line. You can see the stitching line here under the midsole. This is synthetic material, it's not natural material. So it glows strongly under the UV light. But the real pair, they use real cow leather, cow fur. So it's not glowing because it's natural. Have you ever seen a glowing, have you ever seen a cow glowing under UV light? No, actually no, right? But for the fake pair, it's using synthetic material. This is not real fur, it's kind of plastic or kind of polyester. Something it's synthetic made, not natural material, so it glows under the UV like the stitching under the midsole. So this is long, and this one it's natural material. So this is the biggest difference when you check under the UV light. Okay, above 5 points are all for today. If you like my video, please subscribe and give me a thumb up. Thank you.